I'm gonna turn the light off. Early afternoon, under a gray sky, Eve and her parents were on their way to an art gallery. Did you remember everything, Eve? Oh, did you have your handkerchief? You know, the one you got for your birthday? Keep it safe in your pocket, okay? Don't lose it. Well, we're here. This is your first time in an art gallery, right? And we're here today to see the best band that I've been in, Savonarola. And they don't just have paintings and sculpture, all kinds of other creations. I don't doubt you'll enjoy it. Should we get to the reception desk? Yes, let's get pamphlets as well. Fuck. Maybe I can't just leave. Okay. Hey, that's the one up there. I wanted so badly to see this piece with my own eyes. It looks completely the atmosphere, it's just so you know. Welcome to the world of Savonarola. We truly thank you for currently holding a for the great artist Waze Savonarola. We see Lake Guadalajara. We see Grand Redwana. A well-meaning you don't know this word. How old is she? Like 10? Oh my god, what a fucking idiot. Breathtaking. It's sucking me in. That's foreshadowing. Wait, it's really loud. Looking down into the sea from the surface. Do-do-do-do of the deep, a world where no, where a man will never stand. To do-do-do-do that world, I decided I would do-do-do-do within the canvas. You don't know some of the words. Hey, perplexity and ethereal. Oh, I'm gonna move the words over.
Holy shit, 12, I think.
Looks like the slightest jolt could make that stalk part snap into a million pieces. If that happened, I wonder how much I have to pay. I want to pick up those petals. They'll get mad. You're boring! I'll pick it up. What's this? The Coughing Man. What's this? Selfless Guard. In stars. I want. What is this? I can't see. So beautiful. I can't even see it. What's this? Glass of do-do-do-do? The great Savonarola does not disappoint. The more I look, the deeper I see it is. Beach? Do-do-do-do? Oh, I was here. I haven't gone upstairs. Where's my parents? Oh, it's a save point. Oh. Okay. Wait, where are my parents? Oh, are those my parents? Do you understand this painting?
It's a woman forcing her son to play the piano. I do. Maybe you can be an artist.
39_93.
Yeah, good one. Thank you, Yayi. Are you feeling tired? A well-meaning... Yeah. That's how I see it. Lady Tall taking the music. What Savonarola is saying here that the individual lies in one's expression, which is why these figures don't have heads. I just think it's scary. Think about it less so them losing their heads but losing their very personality. The man keeps prattling on. Death of the individual. Okay. What's this? Reserved seat. Crack. Oh, is it starting? The music's gone. What's this? A yoga ball? Don't know this word. The lady in red. Diamond. Worry. Towers. That's a hanging man. What the fuck? Mom? Move channels. Mom. Everyone's gone. Ugh. Gross. If you get too close, it will do-do-do paint. It can only bloom in do-do-do bodies. Hello? Who's walking? What is this? Oh. I don't know if any of the paintings change. I was trying to pay attention. Maybe it's upstairs. Look at the window upstairs. Did something just run past? I looked at chat. I literally looked away the moment I saw it in my peripheral. Wait, was this always just black? Oh no, that's, it has something. Bitter fruit.
Oh, puppy.
Oh, there's Coom. Come, Ib. Okay, how do I come? I'm coming. This way? That spooked me. Nothing else changed. I'm trying to come. I'll come down below. Okay. Oh, here. Okay. The duh fish. Locked. Oh, it's gone. Come, come. Okay. Come, come, come. Take the rose. Okay. I don't like how that looks. When the rose... so too will you. I'm guessing it's your HP. Wait, thief? Thief, 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 thief. Okay, I'll put it back. Oh, it heals you. The vase heals you. Wasted? It's okay, I'll just juke whatever. I turned it down a little. Beware the edges. Oh, there's a flea. You see that? Beware the edges? Okay. I see. Painting of an ant. Oh, fuck. I'm good. Ladybug, a bee. That looks more like a wasp. Prologue, chapter 1, chapter 2, last chapter. What is this? There's a hole. Can I pick up the ant? There's an ant right here. Here, come with me. How do I, come! Ant! Fuck! How do I, can I push it to the painting? I can't use items, it doesn't let me do that. It's kind of far away. Okay, well, let me see if there's anything I can bring it. I could take it! Oh! I'll take it and then show it to the ant. Oh yeah, well okay, here. That's my painting, it's just as cool as I remember it. True! Stare. Wait. Oh, maybe I use it as a bridge. Wait, that's... it's gonna break.
No!
Wait, is he gonna get mad at me? Oh. What happened to my painting? I don't know. I was in the reactor. I was doing wires. What's this? Epilogue. How about... no. Oh, it fell. Stupid bitch. Okay, hi, aunt. Welcome to my painting. Okay, he doesn't kill me. That's good. Goodbye. Nice. There's a fish-shaped hole in the wall. So I need a fish. What the fuck? I haven't seen a fish. Did you guys see a fish? Try touching the hand? No. Can I go down? No. Is there a fish painting somewhere? Oh! Wait, but... Thief. There's nothing here. Yeah, the entrance is gone. We're stuck here forever, probably. Go to left or right? Wait, you can go left? I assumed it was a dead end. Well, I'll go back. Hold on. Oh, shit, what the fuck? What was that? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna do a cheeky save. What? Play hide and seek. Okay, I'm gonna guess it's, this one. Ooh! Fucking easy clap. Wooden fish head, so I'm missing a tail. So what happens if I open the other ones? Stop. I want to see the other ones. Wait. You saw a very sinister painting. I feel like this... What's that? Sinister painting. I know there's different endings to the game. I don't want to look at that. I think that's bad. But what's this? Oh, it's not that bad. I feel like you don't want, because this is a child. This is a child. We don't want to like see scary stuff. Yeah, don't corrupt her if you can avoid. What? Stop. Okay. What's this? I got this piss. Do a cheeky save. Keeps awake, a totally white painting. What's this? Just when you've forgotten. Beware of lips. Okay. Okay, I'm aware.
Stop.
Wait. The liar's room. Hold on. I'm gonna walk in the... No, I... Okay. 18. That's missing one. Why? That's a green 18. The numbers are color-coded. So now we gotta... Oh, is it one of those, like... Stand in front of the statue, that's the answer. Stand in front of the statue, that's the answer. The one in white speaks the truth. Go to the white. Stand in front of the statue, that's the answer. Only the truth speaker wears green. I agree with the one in yellow. The one in the white speaks the truth. The only truth speaker wears green. So... The one in white speaks the truth. They could all be liars. The only truth speaker wears green. But it says they're all liars. That means it's not green. The only truth speaker, it's not green. The one in white speaks the truth. The one in white is lying. I agree with the one in yellow. I disagree with the one in yellow. Oh, I lost my train of thought. Okay, hold on. The one in white is lying. It's not white. The only truth, it's not green. It's not white, it's not green. It's not yellow, it's not red. So it's brown. East 4 steps, north 2 steps. Yes! 4. No, I don't want to pull up the random tiles. They killed her! She's creepy. Nine, four, and eighteen. Oh, what was the green? 18 times 9 times... where calculator? I'll just try them. 18 times, I'll try 9 plus 4. So I'll try 166 first. Just don't kill me for it. Oh, we got it. I was gonna try the other one after. Okay. Apple born of a tree. It's a piece of Eden. Something's gonna fall, I feel like. Stop. Oh, just when you've forgotten, it's referring to the hands. So what's the point of this guy? What the fuck? Okay, and then we can give the apple to this, probably. Yeah. Thank you, Deep Core Amaru and Yeyi. Go through my mouth.
J76JJJN 776H6 56 7H 7MHN 757JJ 575HJ NJ YA HM J7J6JJJ5JN JJN JJJN.
Yeah, nice fucking try, bitch. Nice fucking try. Stupid bitch. Stupid bitch. Dumb bitch. What the fuck was that? Breath. It's a bird blowing into a tube. Okay. What's this? Wait. What is this? Souling? There's a crack here. Oh hey, I saw this at the museum. Okay. Need a pattern. Heart wounds. Lady in red. What the fuck? Stop. Heartbeat. It's locked. Okay, relax. Don't look at me. Oh, there's a key there. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna juke it over here. No, come here, stupid bitch. Come here. Okay. It's not gonna follow me, is it? The women here quickly become fond of any humans they see once they set their sights. They become very question mark. They'll continue to question mark. They'll continue to fucking chase you until they're satisfied, it seemed. Seems anywhere ever to the ends of the earth, they can't open doors on their own. Okay, that's good. That's reassuring. Scrap of paper, having fun. Yeah? Our galleries of the world, filled picture galleries, okay. Career careless and the Gillette this Ross. This better not kill me, I swear to God. What's a Gillette the Ross? Eat the slice with a coin in it, then you'll be a happy person. You're gonna eat a coin? Why can't they use like a raisin or something? The key. Oh no 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 no. Get up. Okay, still over there. Eternal blessing. Oh, so it's eternal. Okay. Let's go right. R.
Ugh. That's what I said.
It's only tightly onto a key. Take it. That thing's gonna spit, so I'm gonna go further. Wait, really? Go to the left. No head. No head. When the rose, you don't know some of the words. No snow. There's no water. What's in here? A window. Lady in blue. Blue petals on the ground. Blue petals on the ground. Oh, that's that guy's rose. Yeah. It's his HP and he's getting owned right now. How am I supposed to- How the fuck? Oh, I think I can just tank it. Yeah. Because I have this. And then put the blue rose. And then this guy should be awake. Okay, just kidding. He's still owned. The pain's gone. Eek. There's nothing left for you to take, I tell you. Could you be a person from the gallery? So you are, thank heavens there's someone here besides me. How do I know he's not fake? Then you wouldn't have any clue to how or why either. I believe my situation is the same from the sound of things. You went down, wounds appear on me when my rose loses its petals. I thought I was a goner, think you were getting back. That's why I'm gonna find a way. Name's Gary. White knight. You get spit on! Oh my god. Okay. Can I push this over? Yeah, he can push it over. He's got man strength. Can I touch this? Will I get hurt? Grieving bride's left hand, grieving bride's right hand, grieving groom, grieving bride. Why are they grieving? Coffee and cake. Maybe I give one hand coffee, the other hand cake? Why are their eyes on the floor? I guess you better watch where you step. One of them has pink eye. Oh my god. Is it okay? Oh, it's okay if you're walking to it. It's a painting of a girl, painting of a large ice. Wait, what? Painting of a white snake. Painting of some sea. What the fuck is this? What's that? This better not be some bullshit hurts me thing. Flowers are nice. Give me that flower. No. Okay, no. You will get insta-gibbed, probably. He would insta-gib you. Wait, I didn't check what the other room was. Give him the flower? Yeah, watch. Thank you. you. No! I press new game. Oh, thank God. Okay. What the fuck is this? I see it. I see it. I'm just kidding. Fuck. Oh, for the eye, for the one with pink eye. I thought I had to like go through both sides. Here we go. Stare back. He just looked at me. Put it here. Ah. Behind the big tree. I haven't gone in that room. Oh, shit. Okay. What is this? Do you like mazes? No, not really. Wait, they can't see me. Check directly south from the red paint. Not this one. Don't use it. No. You like mazes? No. Press it. What does it say? A trap between them. Okay. Oh shit. Ah! I'm fine. Oh, there's another door. Is this the big tree? What is this? Wine sofa. Melancholy. Who wouldn't be in this place? Puzzle. Feeling. It resembles a person. Behind the tree. Silver ring. Oh, put it in the hand. It's gonna come after me, isn't it? Oh god, let me out. Wait, does he want left or right? I don't know. Grieving bride's left hand. Oh no, ring finger.
Oh! Yay!
Oh, and then feed the flower to the flower guy. The bouquet. Unbalanced box, devotion to custody. Looking at me like full weird. Wait, he's looking at me. That one has no eyes. Oh no, please. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Saw something. Do I need to look at these paintings? The Hanged Man. That is one of the paintings in the gallery. Inspect the whole body. Well, that's just eerie. Inspect face. Inspect clothes. What the fuck?
6295.
Please don't jump. 6295. 6295. Yes. What's this? Ah, fuck. There's no one around but here. Oh, it's supposed to be here. Look. There's like four thingies. How many paintings of women are there in this room? Are you fu- 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. 14. You're wrong. Do not touch the displays. If you by any chance damage any exhibits, you will be Wonderful days. It's like a spooky amusement park with lots of strange things. It's so much fun playing here. The day was over before I knew it. Isn't it a fantastic way? Why don't you join me here and never be lonely with all this company? Okay, that's kind of weird. No, thank you. I want to go home. Is this a puzzle? Is it like he lied, she believed? L E C I T I L I. I think I need to write this down. Fuck. Is this? You will be so. L expected. E C I T
it say? Lek had lie?
Less a lie? Am I overthinking this? Yeah, I know it says you will be expected to play with your life. But I thought it was a puzzle, so I wrote it down. Excuse me? Wait, she doesn't chase me? I know it says to pay with your life. Oh, I haven't been in here. A mirror. It's gonna be behind us.
Eek!
What is that? What if he pisses it off? He's just chilling. Because some of the spirits are good. The eyeball helped us.
D.
Oh, and then if you break it, you pay with your life. Oh my god, you're right. I think you're kissing hot dudes. Yeah, so you oh yeah. Oh my god. That one's fast. I didn't expect it to be. Well, there can't be four women chasing, right? That's what I thought. So my mom and dad. Couple. Depicts a familiar man and woman. These two are my parents. Your dad and mom, yes. How would such a painting be down here? Where are they? I can't say I know either. Don't worry, they must be somewhere. I thought she was a tough kid, but even this is getting to her. Large bookcase. Don't move it yet. In case there's a puzzle here, I don't want to fuck it up. If you're tired, why not rest? You'll never be hurt again. I thought it was over. Cause I didn't move the bookcase. How the fuck was I supposed to know? You certainly showed them. Let's go, Ib. Are you okay? Oh my god, I got owned. I don't like where we are right now. I hope we move somewhere else. The fuck? No! having a nightmare. That means you get the bad ending? I had a nightmare. How the fuck am I supposed to know? Nothing hinted at the window thing. It's a piece of candy. Why does he have candy? Untitled. No allowed, no touching displays, no leaving ever. Okay. Wait, pick up his jacket. Here's your jacket. I may not be the most reliable person for such a situation, but if you find yourself thinking I can't take it away, just tell me, okay? If I'll try to carry you on my shoulder. It must be connected to our gallery. Don't you think? I wonder where everybody else in the gallery went. For all we know, there might be others lost in this place. If there are, I hope we can find each other. What am I reading? A book with lots of words. I find here even the title is a bit long. I think it's a bit by Gretchen. It's rather interesting, but it's heavy. I can't start reading. It may be a bit difficult for you. What am I reading? Oh. We exhausted all the dialogue. March drawings. Yeah, that's my kind of book. Can you walk? If you're tired, make sure to tell me right away. Don't be shy about it. I completely understand. Wait, he still has more dialogue? He has so much to say! Say, I was agonizing whether I should go out in something a little more fancy this morning, but now I'm rather glad I chose to wear this. Feels a bit loose, though. You know, this is actually the first time I've seen a blue rose. Not even at flower shops have I ever seen one. I wonder if those really exist. What am I reading? Book with lots of words. My coat's all torn and ragged. That's on purpose. That's just the design. It must be Yeezys. No, they're building rapport right now. Though, to be sure, I have been wearing it for many years now as well. My coat's all torn. Are you going to eat the candy? Do you not like lemon flavor? I used to love lemon. Eat it whenever you wish. It's just a small piece of candy. It may help you stay calm. I'm a little thirsty. Should I drink from the vase? I'm just kidding. I was just so focused on getting out of here, I didn't really look after you. How much dialogue does this guy have? Sorry, Ib. How old are you? 9? I thought I was 10. That's quite young, but art galleries are really enthralling at your age. I'm a bit bored of them myself. The painting here is titled Untitled. Is Untitled the title, or is there no title making it Untitled? What do you think? The title is Untitled. Why give it such a name? Perhaps they didn't want to reveal the meaning of such a title. The art is difficult like that. I'm a little thirsty. Should I drink from the vase? Just kidding. Okay. Do we exhaust all the options? I think we got it all. No! Do you remember how you got here from the gallery? I'm having trouble remembering exactly. I was about to leave, but then I looked around and didn't see a soul. I panicked when I saw the entrance lock, but found stairs where there had been a wall. Then I was in a red passageway. I'm sure you know the rest. You got pretty good fashion sense, huh? I mean, your clothes are some fine quality cloth, aren't they? Your mother picks them out for you? Well, I don't believe that changes the fact of being a girl in good fashion. She must come from a rich family, though. Ib, can you walk to the right away? Oh, he already said this. This place? Yeah, he said this. What is it? Why do you talk like a lady? What? That's kind of rude. Sorry for troubling you. Look! It actually was worth talking to him because now we unlocked extra dialogue, a choice, that probably plus our rep with him. Why apologize for that? You didn't do anything wrong. I mean, no one could have predicted that things would end up like this. Come on, be cheery. It's a disservice to your cute face to do anything else. I just focused on getting after you. I didn't really look at it. Sorry. We got plus rap.
Pogus.
Why do you talk like a lady? Like a lady? Perhaps so, but I can't remember. I just took to it. Still, it's better to be gentle than harsh. Don't you agree? Okay, let's go. Not yet. Wait, I want to see the stare, what the staring does. Locked in bad end. No, please. Stare. Did I do something? Okay, let's go. I'm ready. No, fuck. I'm ready. Okay, yeah, let's not go over there. Have you tried playing a witch's house? No, I haven't. Hi, Helen. Oh, new area. Okay. What if you get a knife stabbed in your eye when you look in? Ah! Ah! Yo, get me- what the fuck? Okay, yeah, conga line over there- oh my god. That was some cheeks. I got checkmated. Okay, let's not push the red button then.
Good morning.
Bye.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing. Thank you, Poo Poo Milk Puzzle. I haven't. It's a puzzle where all pieces are white like milk. Since there's no picture, they're much harder than regular puzzles. Very smart. People can finish them in no time at all, but to be honest, they're not that exciting since they don't even make a picture in the end. It feels much more worth it if you do a puzzle of a picture you like. That's true. Yeah, that's pretty true. Fleeting thoughts on a moonlit night. This shit is so creepy. That's the room that was locked, wasn't it? That had three knocks. I think that's the lights, because the room was dark. I'm not gonna touch it yet because I don't wanna fucking die. What's the story of the panel here? Can we put something in? Let's look around some more. Something to do with the mirror in that room, I think. Wait, it didn't... I thought it was the lights. I wonder what it did. Milk puzzle. Hello? There's some text. What's the title of the large floor painting? Ah! Something in the deep? Abyss? Oh my god! Abyss of the deep. Wait, but why? Oh. But what's this? I don't want to leave here until I figure this out. I'll just keep pulling it. Oh, I pulled it already. Oh, I think that gave the paint. Okay, I don't like how that looks. I found myself, my finger over her beautiful... As she lay there, my eye... Gary closed the book. Oh, is this exercise? Wait until you get older to read this kind of stuff. Oh, it was exercise. The woman here, like, playing loves me and loves me not. That's why they were picking the petals. Yeah. Thank you, Nihao. Okay, what's this? Separation.
No! We're gonna separate! No!
I'm here. Oh. It's good to hear. Stay right there. This is a problem. I forgot I had a light. Thank you, Jam Sween. Huh? Don't kill me. Stop. Don't. Help. I think this is good for my mental health. Yeah, I don't like that music. Stop. Okay, I don't have time to read sex!
Fuck? Oh! The paintings are scared of fire!
Ah, because you're gonna get burned. That's why.
Play?
How about my balls? But the statue shouldn't be scared. How about we burn one of the paintings then? Oh shit, there's some shoes in the ground. What is this? Puzzle? Oh. Statues made out of wax? Oh, maybe. Could you be one of the visitors to the gallery? As I thought. I am Gary, this girl's Ib. Soon fires her lost and those who are both trying to find a way out. So you're doing the same. I was looking to see if anyone else was there too. I want to get out, so I... Anyway, would you like to come with us? Huh? It's dangerous to be alone. There are lots of strange creatures around. Would you come with us? I think it would be best if we all stay together.
Yeah, I'll come. What's your name? Mary? Mary then? Nice. Yeah!
Nice to meet you, Ib. Nice to meet you too. Gotta be polite.
Hee hee!
She's Ayaya. Now we can proceed with our spirits high.
Yay!
Force of Quarrel. I feel like these paintings are hints to stuff.
Well?
Seeing as Ib and I both have roses, do you have a rose as well, Mary? Yeah, I do. A yellow rose. So you do. You two keep those safe. Don't you dare lose it. Don't give it to anyone. And...
Whoa, Ib's rose is red, mine's yellow. I like yellow, but I also like pink and blue.
Okay, how old is... I think she's the same age as Ib, probably. Thank you, Miyukiko. Which one is it, really? I don't know. Fuck. Save. Flowers of Jealousy. Bunyums. Red eyes. The love of this painting in this room, why must it be so unsettling? Really, I think it's cute. What about this is cute? What about Ib?
Jamsween gifted a tier 1 sub to Pepperoni.
It's cute.
This is their first gift sub in the channel.
I feel like I'm being watched and talk about unsettling. Thank you, Jamsween. It's just bunnies. Do I need to check all of them? Rune of the Heart. If your mind suffers too much, you will soon start to hallucinate. In the end, it will break apart, and more worrying yet is that you will not be able to... Gary doesn't think it's cute because he's seeing something else, and we're seeing the perspective of Ib, and Ib got a huge mental panic nightmare attack earlier. That's why she's hallucinating these are rabbits. Because every text they put in every room hints to something in it. That's why it was so out of place for Gary to be like, this shit is weird. I don't know what it is though. It just looks like rabbits to me. Wait, what did I pick up? Violet key. Or Gary's the one hallucinating? Okay, maybe. But it was the one that had a nightmare though. What was that? Who's scratching Cookie? Sound comes from the painting. That sound's getting closer. Okay, something came up from the ground. Get away from the painting. Ib, watch out. No! Am I hurt? No. Good. These, I can't get over there. Maybe I can cut it down. These vines are made of stone. What to do? You got a key to that room. Maybe that key opens the door over there. We might find something to get rid of these in another room. Can we go look? Yes. Wonder if you'll be- Gary! Oh! Be fine, right? I'd rather not split up because that's how people die in horror movies. Is when they split up. As much as I hate to split up, if you don't find anything, make sure you come straight back. Yeah, okay, we have to split up anyways. Okay, let's go. Gary! Okay, I'll check the open boxes. Yellow drawing paper, painting tool. Is there anything useful in here? Ah! There's a palette knife. Maybe this can cut those vines. Let's try it. Oh. I think I'll hold on to this just in case. Okay. Yeah, why don't I have a weapon? I should get a weapon also. Should we go back to Gary? I didn't finish looking at everything. Sorry, the lights went off for a little bit. Sketch of a strange thing. Stool is ice cold. Hell of a statue. Can we go in here? No. Go- Wait! They blocked the exit. They're too weak! Gotta go this way then. Am I supposed to catch that? Oh. Fallen star. Gary? Clown. Oh, let me pick up the ball for you. Oh, shit. Want you to have fun? Come to a fun world for any adults. We'll be together, you, me, and our friends. Savonarola? What's this? Oh, switches to Gary. Da 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 da. They're taking their time. Wonder if something has happened. Ib, can you hear me? He has 10 health? This guy's a tank. Investigate the room again, as much as I hate to get back in there. I fucking knew it! It's not bunnies. Mamma mia. Okay, bye. What's this? Protractor? This room gave you nightmares? Red eyes. We saw a bunny with red eyes. There's no exit, there's no reason. Bitch, what? There's a triangle here. Okay, well, I don't know which one, so I'm not gonna pull anything yet. It's locked. Oh! The fourth one! Pull. I don't even know how that makes sense. Okay. Is it okay? Is he okay with this? Wait, I don't want to break it. They have feelings. Oh. Let's not open that box. Why not? What? Maybe something fell here? Oh, and then push it. There we go. Hello there, Gary. I don't like being alone. Take me with you. Nah. Hey, why aren't you taking me? I fucking knew it. Why are you ignoring me? Do you hate me? Yes. Fuck off. Play with me. I look lots of fun. No. Lots of friend. No. No. Fuck off! I'm busy here. I'm not going to be your buddy. No, don't kick it! It's gonna piss off the spirit. Just move it gently out of the way. Okay. Yeah. Oh, shit. Take me. No. Stupid bitch. Locked. The doorknob is strangely cold. Wait, this was red. Now it's blue. Juggling. Fishing hook. What? Question mark. Marvelous night depths. It's still here? I'll always be here. What's this? Collect the 7 balls of paint and the room will be colored and your bridge will be made. What is this? Infinity stones? What? What's this? Locked? Okay, I need the juggler's balls then. What year was I born? I don't know. Ow! I wasn't ready. What is this room? Don't stay here. Ow! Let me check Ib. I didn't check what's over here. Can I ask you something? Is Gary your dad? No. I wouldn't say he's a stranger because he's my friend now. So your dad is someone else. I see. Is your mom nice? Not when she's mad? Ha ha ha, she gets mad at you, Ib. You want to see your parents again, right? I want to get out soon, too. Hey, Ib, if the only two of us could get out of here, then what? I would leave with Gary, but she picked up a knife, so I don't want to piss her off. I'd surrender myself. Just kidding. That's a lie. I would go with Gary. But I don't want to piss her off. What's this? Lady without her- Okay, so we gotta get her umbrella. I wonder if it has a body? What's it looking at? I don't think you should break stuff. It's not good to break stuff. Thank you, Bazinga. I got an umbrella. Fisherman. There's nobody there, though. Oh, this is a fisherman, and then down below is Gary with a fishing hook. But then there's no one there. Tattletale. Long. Heavenly thread. Skin and pussy. Marvelous night. Once upon a time, there was a little girl. The girl went to her pet to her art. Oh, it's me! All of a sudden, the girl went to lost her through a dim gallery and found out her parents were there. She fell and hurt herself in her back pad. And then, the illustration of a collapsed girl. That's me! Oh, Lucari? Hi, Lucari! Collected works of Gula. Wow. Canadian painting in off-bell quarter. Should we take a look? Lady in red? That's the one that chases you. Said that it was based on a lover he had at the time, but he has denied this claim. Has based it around the woman who attempted to court him for his inheritance. You don't know some of these words. The fish. Despite being grayscale, is curious and peace makes clever use of shading and angles to give the impression of color. Evokes wide emotions in people. Okay. Juggling. 6223. He saw it through his grandchild, is extremely weird to be used to high available. Is there more? No more. 6223. A lone keyhole. Let's not put our finger in because it might get cut off. Okay. Let me do the juggler. Hold on. 6223. No, let's not finger holes. Let's not finger unknown holes. Wait, how do I tell him his birthday? Oh, this opened. No checking out books. There's no fear greater than the unknown. Terror, being alone is fearful. A group of two can have relief. A group of three, the rest is torn off. I hope Iv and Mary are okay, as long as there are two of them. The essentials gotta describe the use of color. Enlightenment. Thank you, Derivevo. Theorems. Via trading of existences, the imaginary can be made reality. Write it down. Thank you, Dark Coco. Oh, there's one right here. Mm-hmm. We're collecting the Infinity Stones. Oh, that's where I came from. Wait, can I survive this? 1, 2, 3 No. No, I can't. Thank you, Antiton.
Pussy, puss, puss.
Pussy, puss, puss. Give him cunt, cunt, cunt. Wait, this is new. There's no color. There's someone there. There's rainbow on canvas. Tattletale. Can I go through this? I feel like I have to. That's the only thing I haven't done. Okay, let me hold on. Let me count this. 1, 2, 3, 4
I saw you play Happy Birthday. Ah! I mean, despite you having little practice in it, and it kinda made me start practicing again. Thank you.
Thank you, Anonymous. Oh, I didn't think I could walk through that. Okay. Okay, chat help me. I didn't think I could walk through the mist. But isn't the umbrella with Ib? It's a viable- Yeah, I can't pick it up without dying, though, so. There's nobody there, though. Yeah, we gotta find whoever the fisherman is. Maybe I'm supposed to put this here? Aw, shit. I thought it would make it talk. Heavenly thread. I'm stuck. What if I have to smash these? I don't want to smash these. If I smash these, so they're gonna be mad at me. You know what? I'll save and then smash it. Yeah, they did say if you break stuff, you pay with your life, so. Wait, I'm missing something. Worry. Heal? I can't! There's nothing to heal. I use the- oh, wait. It's infinite. Ah. I thought it was one-time use. Okay. It moved. Again. What are you doing? I wanna play two. Fuck off. Okay. I don't think I can reach the cable. Unless... I can't. No, I can't. No, the vase is empty. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's empty. So I gotta put water in first, somehow. Hold on. Somehow I have to put water in. Oh, there's- I don't know how to get- oh, fuck, I can't move this. No checking out books. Why don't I just climb over it? Can I just go to the right? There's an eyeball looking over there, so maybe I have to look over there. No. What? If I didn't find that there just now, I never would have found that. I should be able to push this, but I can't. I can't move it. How am I supposed to... There's no fishing man. The plug, I can't. I need to somehow get water in it. Can I spit in the vase? Yeah. That's nasty. I accidentally used that one. I think I have to smash these. That's the only thing that I haven't done. I wonder if it has a body. What's it looking at? Why doesn't it have hair? What's it looking at? Is that a hint? Because it's the eyeball. That looks to the right. Matches this room. And there's water in there now. Oh my god. Wait, I don't know which save it is. Does it release gas from below? I'm just gonna smash this. I'm gonna smash this too. Okay, these two did nothing. That was the only special one, so we're- Okay, they didn't like that. Hold on, I'm gonna kill myself. Yeah, don't worry, don't even worry about it.
P.
Wait, is that even the right file? Thank you, Chris. Let me check how many paints there are. Yeah, it's right. It's not the third one. It's right. So we'll just smash the bottom left, because that was the only special one that was different from the other two. Take it off. Rap. And he's here now. And then, since it connects the two levels, he can send the umbrella up. Yes. The umbrella. Wait, why can't he send himself up? Is it maybe he's too heavy? Give me that. Oh, and then it's probably gonna make it rain, and then it's gonna douse out the gas, and then the vase will have water. Oh man, and then the vase will be filled with water. There we go. The gas is gone. And then we switch back. Do a save go. Go here. Stairs. Take them to the lower floor. Aspiration. This is in the way. Don't push it down the stairs. Wait, are we seriously pushing this down the stairs? No, we're not. Okay. What about the library? Hold on. So I'm missing three orbs. There's one that's stuck. What was that? Oh, it grew apples! Oh, it moved. Okay. Strained ear. Collect the works of Gwar Tierna. It contains paintings in alphabetical order. Serpent spirit, beginning with this piece, began his focus on abstract art. Cubism was more popular, leaving his various abstract arts largely ignored. The Hanged Man painted this as a page filler while working for a magazine. Once this illustration became renowned, it was sold for a limited time. It was an actual tarot card in the picture. Presently, it's nearly impossible for one to find the card. Mary, this is the last work of Guertina's life. While the girl appears almost lifelike, naturally she's not based on a real person. I knew that already. She's sus. There's a familiar painting on the page opposite to the description. She doesn't exist. Who then or what is with it? Oh, the ear is listening, and then the tattletale mouth is gonna say it out loud, and Ib is gonna know. Okay, Ib has to go. Okay, Ib, go, 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 go. Go, Ib, go talk to the tattletale. You need to know. You need to know this. Also, that thing moved. Okay. It's whispering something. Wait, she's not coming with me. What's wrong, Mary? What's wrong? No thing's wrong. What's wrong? What's wrong? Ha 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 ho ho ho! I don't like him, not one bit. Wait, she knows that he knows. She just fucks off. So I'm assuming Ib knows then? Also, what's this? I picked up something good, I'm making him a treasure. Stomach looks bigger somehow.
Shilamane gifted a tier 1 sub to 22 Rue.
Don't bite me!
This is their first gift sub in the channel.
Thank you, Shilamane and Chris the Moose. Something came out of the doll's stomach. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna go in. Well, that's that. But the last paint is there. I already saved, so if it goes wrong, it's fine. Of course. Let's have another treasure hunt. Who has a key? Where's the key? Are we okay?
Shilamane gifted a tier 1 sub to redempt0n_xo. They have given 2 gift subs in the channel.
Yeah, it might just be we gotta regroup soon. Is the key RNG or did I just get lucky? I mean, that's what I just asked. Is the key RNG? Because what if it was on the top left? It is RNG? Holy shit, wait, I got so lucky. Nice. Now I'm curious what happens if you wait. Some colors are assembled. Oh, I got all the infinity stones. You die? Oh. Wait, the rose is gone. Okay, yeah, let's not go that way. Thank you, poison waffle. Doors open. Okay, interesting. Stairs. Wait, it's, oh, it's, it's where Eve is! Go. Yeah, it's the stairs. Yeah. Wait. Okay, let me check the painting room. Oh, nice. Brown key. How now, brown cow? Poop. Oh, it's here. Leave me alone. Yes! Yo, shove that bitch out of the way. Yeah. Push her to the ground. If only you had just been good and waited there. Mary, I knew it. Your stay away. Yeah! Wah! Oh. Dumb bitch. Hey, are you okay? So I'm late. She got fucking owned. Aww. This was scary, but it's okay now. I'm gonna believe me, Mary, she's a human. Yeah, I know. She's one of the great pains works, just like the painting woman came after her. I didn't spend enough time with her to really notice. Wait, so if I never found that... What if I never found that passage? Like, the book. Then he doesn't say this? You might feel sorry for her, but you need to get away. Wait, she has a knife. Can we just, like, stab her with her knife? She's not moving. I'll take her rose. This rose looks real, but it's a fake. Bad ending, dude. I'm gonna be so sad. Fuck, where am I going? Oh, push the thing. Alright, let me save. Yeah. Ooh! How many statues have I pushed today? Oh well, let's go. Don't follow me, please. What the fuck? Okay. Whoa! try. Woo! Sketchbook. There's a significant change in atmosphere, but nothing we can handle. Let's go in. It wasn't the power supply, by the way. Because the, what's it called? Like the, it's not the PC. No, I accidentally flipped the off switch in the outlet that it's all connected to. With my toe. Oops. That was so scary. Everything just turned dark. Everything just blacked out. Okay. Well, I hope it's saved. Thank you, Buell. Wait, did it fuck up my VOD? No, it restarted! Oh, shit. I'm sad. Aw, that pisses me off. Aw, it was this one. Yeah, we just gotta walk over there again. No, it's not a full VOD. Starting the whole game. Sorry, I was too loud. Whoops. Okay, there's gonna be shit falling from the sky. Nice try. Nothing can handle, let's go it. Yeah, this is when I accidentally fucked the power button. There's a house. Nice. Wait! This is the, that world with the cake with the ring in the cake. And they cut open a child's stomach. Oh, this one is not blue. We gotta water it. Thank you, Captain. So delicious. Let's go this way. Safe. funny this. VA? The pink key is always kept in the toy box. It's locked. It's kind of loud here. More tulips. It's locked. I'm guessing this is a crack. A crack? Oh. I'll turn it down a bit. It's still too loud? Is that a goose? Door is frozen. Oh, it's a snake. What's this? Butterflies? Red fruits? Stuffed rabbit? But no! Ah, okay, I didn't mean. Okay. She has a knife! She's after us. She has a knife! She's gonna fucking shank us. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the bucket. Oh, fill it with water and water the tulip? Down to gallery. Locked. Locked. That's my theory. Oh, there's another one here. No, that is the one. Oh, the path is gone. That's why I didn't recognize it. Full bucket. I don't really want to touch it because I don't want to die. Hey, your Rogors. Water it. Nice. I don't know what that did though. Bulletin board. Bucket. Check the tulip. That's a good idea. I like that idea. Did I really not check it?
What concert costs 45 cents? 50 cent featuring Nickelback Keck.
Ah! So smart. Thank you, Shylamane. Yeah, that joke is probably as old as I am. Oh, hey, look, it's drawings of us. Pandora's box. Yeah, I won't open that then. Oh, even the little baby. Okay, just kidding, I'll open it. No, I'm not opening it. It says pink box. You're not supposed to open Pandora's box. Okay, I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna open it. Do it. Obtain little mirror. Melt the ice. Oh, maybe we are supposed to open it. Wait, there's a secret path here. There's a mouth. There's another butterfly. It has an eye pattern on them. Talk with Gary? Talk with Gary. Talk with Gary. Why do we have these roses? There's a rose called Embodiment of Spirit. I wonder if there's a connection there. Talk with Gary. I have to say, we've come a long way yesterday. I wonder when we get out. My feet are starting to feel sore. Talk with Gary. Why I feel like I fall asleep right here. That was dangerous. I was about to doze off. Talk with Gary. If you came to visit with your mom and dad, yeah, I came alone. Not to imply I don't have friends, of course. Our galleries aren't really places for groups of adults. I thought it'd be nice to see it alone. Talk with Gary. Say, what happened in the other room while we were separated? A statue blocked the door? Really? Those things are quite heavy, so it might have been hard for you to move it. Talk with Gary. I was just thinking, why did Mary come with us to make fun of the more than the less like of that scene? We don't really know much. She's after a Christian, might not even have a gold thing. I want us to stop chasing with a palette knife. Talk with Gary. It's warm, it's a fake sun, isn't it? Talk with Gary. We saw stuff flying out of Pandora's box earlier, right? I wonder what it was. Probably not anything good. Alright, talk with Gary. It's never gonna be able to do this traumatically. Actually, the galley had drawn was that. Yeah, it's just something else. Okay, talk with Gary. Alright, yeah. I think he's repeating now. Okay. Put down mirror. Easy crap. Not too shabby. Heart, eye, moon, sun, star. Okay. Yeah, I can't remember that. This is a map of the town. Write, I gotta write this. Oh my god, fine, I'll write it down, god damn it. Heart, eye, moon, sun, star, at, apple, whatever that is. Heart. How do I know what a heart is? There's a heart. Oh, okay, that's one. So one. What's this? Is this water? Moon? Moon is third. So three. What's this? Oh. Okay. There's a singular apple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. What's this then? Portrait of a person. Stars? Oh, star? Star is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five. Aha! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you are supposed to open Pandora's box. Down to gather. What's this? It's a mouth. I don't see a mouth symbol. I'll just write it down. Mouth. Oh, this is eyes? Two. 1, 2, 3, so. Thank you, Tim. And this is sun, so this is four. Then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The mouth is last. Okay, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look, I wrote it down. Nice. Now we can open the pink box in the middle. What? What did I just pick up? Oh, it's a house. I thought I opened that. Oh, yeah. Okay, I don't like this music. It's rather big. There's a key in here. I can't say I see the bottom. Is there really a key in there I want to see? Okay, dude. She just push us in? So we gotta find a key. Oh, we separated again. You don't have your red rose and Gary's not here. Petals on the ground. I'll follow the petals. There it is. I have of one. I'm not gonna talk to anything. Okay. Oh, hey. Oof. I hit my head. Are you okay? I'm fine. That's good. At any rate... Oh, he has his rose on him. Why don't you just, like, put it in your ass or something? This place is full of scribbles. Is this toy box we've fallen from the upper floor after she pushed us? Let's look for the key and get out. Wait, I have to actually find it? Do I have to find one of the pregnant ones or something? It's probably in a stomach. Does that one look pregnant to you? No. Person being run over by the train, I think. Hello? Oh! I see. I thought I was in one of the... What's with these guys? Be careful. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bye. We got the key. Oh, look, it's fake yellow roses and there's blood. Just kidding. Did this room change? This is blocked. You could probably burn it. Because it said paintings don't light. Because earlier, they were like, paintings don't like fire. Burn that shit. Yeah, fuck off. Wait, there's more there's more than three? Well, okay, whatever. It doesn't really matter that much. This isn't the toy box, is it? See that, Ib? The painting on the far wall? I think I've seen it before. Let's take a look. Who there? Me. You're both okay. How did you enter this room? Leave. Mary, you don't take another step. What? Leave right now. Now? Oh, that's where she came out of the painting. I died. I got fucking shanked. Wait, can I really not like go up to it and read it without dying? I was leaving! This fucking bitch. What do you want? Okay, I'll just try going up again. Damn, she owned. Give handkerchief. Was I not supposed to burn it? I went the wrong way. Oh, here. That's not her! Thank you, Sanook.
No.
Oh, I can choose, Jesus Christ. Oh, sorry, I read really fast. I forgot to like go slowly because some people can't read that fast. Can't remember what I was doing. Can I find Gary? Is that Gary? No. Thank you, Chaotic Noodles. Okay, those are the parents. I wanna try finding Gary.
Aw.
There he is. Ib! He remembers her name. He remembered. Say I don't. That means they're gonna meet again. Nice! I wanna see what happens if you, do the other painting stuff. Are there after credit scenes? I think it's nice that I didn't get it back because that means they're gonna meet again. Thank you, your boy Wi-Fi crash and lovely. I think it was this one.
Imagine playing 2D games in 2020. JK.
I love 2D. Wait, I can't go back up? Wait, this is the wrong one. It was 3? Oh. Please make fan art of this. I did 10 years ago. But I never played it. That's how I knew Mary was fake. Tear down the paint. Tear it down? Ah! Remove? Oh, you have, okay. Yeah. You have to burn it. We gotta try what happens if we go with our mom instead. Yeah, go with the mom. Thank you, chocolate cake, chocolato cake, and chaotic noodles. Gemma will go back there. How are we meant to jump into painting? And blah blah. Ib. I think if I don't give him the handkerchief, he just won't remember. Yeah, I can imagine that. Go with my mom. Ib all alone. Anyways, goodbye. I guess we're playing Skyrim tomorrow if I don't take tomorrow off. Or next stream. Skyrim next stream. Yeah. Bye-bye.